Anyone down there? We've got to get those Ravens in the air.
Delta, this is KR-03. My bird's intact, but my crew's down. I need a hand.
Hang tight. We're on our way.
Oh, shit. You hear that? Sounds like more pilots.
Damn it, they're in the pipes. Clear them out. We got a pilot waiting. You still there?
I'm not dead yet, Sergeant, if that's what you mean.
Just checking. I'd hate to lose you all over again. We're almost there. We just had to get through the storeroom.
Down here, Phoenix. We lost a lot of men. We still got two Ravens unable to lift off.
It's okay. We'll take care of it.
Thank you.
just worry about getting that Raven in the air. We'll take care of the lift. Minor delay, 01. Gotta clear some Chloe's first. Bring it! KR-03, are you ready to launch?
I'm pinned down at Bay 3. I can do with a hand here.
Hang tight, we're on our way. On the left!
You smell that smoke?
Prepare to evacuate. All non-essential personnel, report to lifeboats immediately. Prepare to evacuate.
That doesn't sound good.
Yo, the whole deck's on fire! Come on, flood it! If it spreads, we'll lose the fuel tank!
Find a valve and get the irrigation pumps going!
Yeah. blocked off! Open the water valve! If we don't get this fire under control, grab the extinguisher.
We need to get this fire out. Grab the extinguisher.
Can't take a hit.
Engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
Marcus, whoa, that's one big, ugly motherfucker.
Cole, can you see this ship? Where's your bird?
Maybe we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
I'll put this scientifically. We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck.
All lifeboats away. I repeat, all lifeboats away.
Watch the tentacles. Look out, it's smashing through the deck. Yeah. that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blind genius had an idea. Can you lure that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole. We're gonna need a bigger cattle prod. Let's use the two silverbacks in the maintenance bed. Okay, the two silverbacks are in that bay. Let's get the door open.
Delta! Hey, Carmine, you all right? You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be, with Bear yapping all the time.
Well, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
Remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies?
Maybe you gotta trust the coal train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.
So this is home, eh, Cole?
Classy. Has it changed much since you've been away?
Hey, the whole damn world looks like this. Let's move out.
Whoa, whoa, take a look over there. I'm guessing that used to be a stranded outpost.
Oh, somehow I don't think he died of natural causes.
Oh, really, Doctor?
Yeah, call it a woman's intuition.
Told you this is gonna be a waste of time.
There's gotta be more outposts around here. Let's keep looking.
I'm telling you, this place is crawling with freaks. You know what stalks mean? Polyps.
We haven't seen polyps for months. Relax. Oh, Ben, look. That house over there. I can see us, you and me. A couple of kids, a dog.
Yeah, a great big bottle of suicide pills.
Well, that'll save me poisoning your dinner.
Yeah, you'll miss me one day.
Only if somebody bumps my elbow.
Ha, ha, ha.
Everybody chill. Relax, my man! Safety's on!
Hey, it's the car coming to civilize us. Ah, whoopee!
No, we're all in the same boat. We just want to trade for some food.
Well, we ain't got any spare food. And if we did, we wouldn't be trading it with you cog assholes.
Ooh. I'll give you a side of bacon for her, though.
Oh, bacon.
Hey, take the deal, Cole. I haven't had bacon in 6 months.
Thanks, but no thanks. Any other camps around?
Some. You can try the warehouse down at the pier. Or the stadium. Of course, you gotta get past all the glowies first, but you hairy-assed heroes can breeze through all that shit.
Kind of antisocial, aren't they?
It's pronounced assholes.
Come on, we still got options. There's even an old grocery store around here. Let's see if my coupons are still good. Damn shame we ain't got Jack to rip that gate. I miss that little guy.
Hey, he isn't scrapped yet, okay? Just looking for a power supply for him. He'll be better than new before you know it. Let's just open this the Delta way.
Hey, Bird, won't you hop on and I'll give you a push?
Yeah, you know what? No thanks.
all that is. That's a new world record in ugly.
Incoming glowing.
Shoot the pod.
Maybe I've been too harsh on the polyps. I kind of prefer them to these new glowies. Cole, you sure you know where the grocery store is? I mean, you were a big thrash ball star. You don't have people for that.
Yeah, one of them must have told me where it was when I was getting my manicure. Keep it moving. The store should be just up ahead. Let's cut through here.